Hey everyone, how are y'all feeling today? Welcome back to my channel. This is N29 Triple S and my furry companion, Parker. Good boy. Thank you to everyone who has clicked on this newest review. We both appreciate it and we're forever grateful for all your positive, strong vibes. Keep it coming. Current and new subscribers, thank you for subscribing. We see you. We love it. And now, let's not waste any time. Let's do what it do and get into this review. So today, guys, I'm pretty excited. We're putting a spotlight on this new up-and-coming pop, R&B, new metal artist. She's a Japanese singer, songwriter, and model, Rina Sawayama. Now, Rina, she was first introduced to me through one of my social media friends, the Lux Social. This king, he shared with me some great songs by her. There was a song titled Cherry, and there was a song off of her 2017 EP titled Rina called Tunnel Vision. I don't know why every time I think about Tunnel Vision, I think of Justin Timberlake's song Tunnel Vision on the 2020 Experience. Solid track, solid epic song. Fast forward to 2020, and we're taking in new Rina sounds. She just came out with this debut album, Sawayama. And I think I'm gonna really like her because she was touring with Charlie XCX last year, and that's a cosign that I love. Charlie XCX, she gives me amazing songs. She gives me amazing melodies, really catchy melodies. She really gives me interesting different sounds that I never think that would go together. So, I mean, I know Rina's gonna be giving me all of that and more, of course. So, we're really gonna dive into the mind of Rina. Rina, where's your mind at? We're diving into it right now. So, today, let's get into two of those music videos from this era. There's a second single, Comme Des Garçons, Like the Boys. And there is another single, the third single off of this album, titled XS. So we're gonna get into those songs. Okay, wait a second. Hold on a second. Hold on, Rina. Rina, the orange, the blue highlights, eyeshadow. That's a highlight. The gloves with the nails and the ring. Okay. She jumping into the future. She jumping into the future. And then she had to like just do a close up on the eye again in the background. Come on. With the editing. Let's continue watching. Is it on? Hey. Okay. Comme Des Garçons and labels. Let's go Like the Boys. Hey, come on, come on, come on. I love Rina, I'm sorry, I have to keep stopping for a second. Rina, this is a shot. This is an image, this is imagery. The makeup, I love that, like shadow on the forehead going down to the eyes. She's really detailed with the makeup on this video. Okay, Rina, I'm into the sound. I'm into the look. Let's keep watching. I'm feeling okay. Hey. It's just another day to breathe. Come on. This is giving me like a 90s vibe. I like it. But like in 2020. Yeah, I like these shots. Come on. Come on, Rina. Oh, I saw YSL. Okay, more labels. Let's go. Let's go. Chanel, Gucci, Come on, hey. That Comme Des Garçons label though, classic. Come on, Rina. She's giving me like, okay, sorry for this one. She's giving me, oh my gosh. Do you guys remember Power Rangers? Rita Repulsa? Or I can't remember what her name is. Rita, I'm pretty sure it's Rita. She's giving me that with this. And she's also giving me Tragic Kingdom era, Gwen Stefani. Oh, that look. I can't remember what song from Tragic Kingdom, but I do love a Sunday morning. And I do love, what was the other song? Just a girl. Ah, no doubt. You're taking it back, man. You're making me go back into my memories. Rina. I'm calling you Rita. Sorry. Hey. I like this song. Hey, Dior. Come on. Hey, Comme Des Garçons. I'm so confident. Here she is. Hey, Prada. I'm so confident. Hey, come on, Rina. Come on, Rina. I'm loving this look too. Hey, come on now. We just have to cut it for 2 seconds. This look, she's on Vogue, so she's giving me the hands. She has a like thing with hands. I mean, she has hands, of course, but I mean, like, whenever she's taking the last couple pictures, I was scrolling through her IG, and she got a lot of pictures with like her hands, and even the album cover. It's like, so this is cool. I like it. Come on, Rita. This masculine look right now is really cool. I'm loving the makeup. I'm loving the hair. The touches of orange. Keep it coming. Let's go. Let's keep watching. Hey. Ah. That was a wind up. I wasn't ready. I'm so confident. Come on, Rina. Hey, do the butterfly. Come on, Rina. Where'd she learn that one from?
Hey. I'm so confident.
Look at her putting confidence into these young girls and boys of today's world. Come on, Rina. Inspiration. I love that video. I love the fashion. I love the looks. I love the sound. I love the spotlight. We really are putting a spotlight on Rina today. So let's get into her other music video. It was called Excess. Come on, Rina.
Twirl!
Okay, the delivery for a drink, looks like kimchi, okay, maybe not as kimchi, maybe it's something else. Hey, come on Rina, hey, come on Rina, orange touches again, come on Rina, it looks like we're on the set of a infomercial, like one of those shopping channel network commercials, and they're selling what it looks like, kimchi. Wait, come on kimchi. Come on kimchi. Y'all don't know about kimchi. Let's continue watching.
Four.
Okay. Rina TV UK. Rina Water drops today. Okay, so they're water drops. But they're orange. Okay, and they're selling jewelry. Come on, Rina. This song is a bop. Come on, Rina. Hey, hey, I'm loving this. I'm loving her outfit. Hey. Come on, choreo. Come on, choreo. Choreo. Hey, hey. Oh my gosh, I'm loving that guitar. Come on, Lena. Come on, Rina. Oh me, oh my. Oh me, oh my. Come on, Rina. Come on, Rina. Yes. Okay. So we going behind the scenes now. Rina drop water. Rina water drops. No. What is happening right now? The choreo is going cute. It's cute. I'm liking this. I'm liking Rina right now. Oh, snap. And then they just started dancing again. Girls, you're supposed to be her background dancers. She's like glitching. I think Rina's a robot, guys. Wow. Oh, damn. Rina. Is this another version of Rina? Or this is like... Oh, this is where they're taking the juice from. Damn. Damn. Oh, me, oh my. The song is catchy. Hey, come on, Rina. Wow, this video is pretty cool, though. But, like, they're selling this weird water. Come on, Rina. Oh, me, oh, my. Come on, Rina. Come on. Hey, 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 hey. Wow, I really like this video. She has a very attention to detail. Oh. Okay, the host changed now. And she's in the garbage. What the heck? Wow. Okay, Dirty Hit. I think that was the director or the company that does the editing for the music video, but amazing, amazing, amazing. Rina, like, thank you for taking me into your world. Rina, I'm so excited to see what you have more in store for this new era. I'm gonna watch some of your interviews. I hope you have some live performances because I wanna share that with my subscribers. And guys, stream Rina Sawayama, the album. I might do a review on my channel for it. I already like the two songs that I heard from this album, Comme Des Garçons, Like the Boys, and XS. And there is her first single, STFU. I think we're really gonna get into some more Rina this year. She's supposed to be coming here at the end of this year to Toronto. She has a show here, so she has a tour for this album. So I kinda wanna see her. I hope I can see her by the end of this year, if everything clears up in the world or in my country. Maybe things might be a little bit better in terms of going outside and going to concerts. Cause Rina, I wanna see you live. I love XS and I love Comme Des Garçons. And I think I'm probably gonna love this album. So, Rina. You giving me some pop epic vibes.